Hi and welcome to another Camtasia tutorial. Today I will show you how to add a fade in and fade out effect to your audio clip. I prepared this image of a beach for us to have this beautiful image for our tutorial. I will now just stretch it a bit. Okay, nice. And I will add our audio file. Just drag and drop it on your timeline. And you can see at the beginning and at the end of our audio file that we have this empty space. I will now just cut this like this and position it at the beginning. To add your fade in and fade out effect, click your audio file, go to your audio tab, and you can see this fade in and fade out. This is nice for a beginning, but if you need to further customize your audio file, just drag this little circle, this little green circle, and you can see that we have our different duration of our fade in and fade out effects. Let's hear this effect. And this is nice, this is it. Thanks for watching, I hope this will help you, and if you need more tutorials about Camtasia, you can visit my YouTube channel or drop some subs, comments and likes, and this will be highly appreciated. Have a nice day and bye bye.